The entrance to the Temple of Xian doesn't seem to be in this cave. I will have to go up the wall to continue my exploration of the area. According to my information, the Temple of Xian is somewhere under this part of the Great Wall, but its precise location remains unknown. Instead of exploring all the caves around here, perhaps one of the guard towers contains interesting information. One of the two mechanisms to open the door is destroyed. However, those beams don't look solid. Perhaps my weight would be enough to unblock the mechanism. Presumably, the Emperor used the foundations of certain towers to execute and bury the dissidents. How nice. These ruins look very unstable. I'd better check the environment carefully before trying an acrobatic session. Given its condition, it would be too dangerous to continue along the wall. I'll probably find another way to reach the tower overlooking the valley by passing through the lake below. cliff separating me from the tower is too steep to be climbed. But I would be willing to bet I can find another cave to explore. Unfortunately, there's still no sign of any underground construction that would allow me to reach the Temple of Xian. However, the height of this cavern will surely allow me to reach the guard tower.
Thank you.
Going by the number of cobwebs, this tower seems to have been infested. Luckily, I am not an arachnophobe. Corpse in this cocoon deserves a little inspection, but it doesn't seem to be alone. This is exactly what I was looking for. An unreferenced subterranean gallery that hasn't been explored for ages. I'll have to be even more cautious in my exploration. That ceiling trap is barely hidden, but I wonder if it still works. I don't want to trigger it to check. Thank you. According to the somber decorations in this room, it's clear that I'm not actually in the Temple of Xian. However, the symbol in the center proves I'm on the right track. All I have to do now is find out how to open that door. Obviously, it would have been way too simple to find a sumptuous red carpet behind this door. On the other hand, the water seems to have weakened certain parts of the chamber. Despite the fact I don't like to destroy these kinds of ruins, I don't have much choice other than to use them to open a passage to the lower floors. If only I had brought my grapple. This new set of galleries will probably allow me to rejoin the main path. But I have a bad feeling.
Thank you.